Authors of scientific papers seem to love prepositions. Some prepositions are necessary, but too many can make your writing wordy and bloated. Just consider this example. When the process of measuring surface elevation with the portable instrument resulted in anomalous readings due to obstacles or to holes in the soil surface, the operator would add notes to the field notebook to identify the type of obstacle or hole prior to proceeding with the rest of the measurements at that site. I'm sure you've seen similar wordy descriptions in scientific papers. Hi, I'm Karen McKee, and in this video, we'll take a look at how to eliminate unnecessary words from your scientific writing. Prepositions that are often overused in this way include of, to, by, at, and on. Some scientific authors will fill their writing with multiple prepositional phrases in an effort to be precise in describing a method or interpreting data. But often, these phrases are unnecessary. Here is an example that uses an unnecessary prepositional phrase. We sample the plants on a monthly basis. On a monthly basis can be eliminated and replaced by a single word, monthly, without losing the meaning. Other prepositional phrases that can be eliminated or modified include in consideration of, at this point in time, during the course of, for the purpose of, in a manner similar to. In most cases, these prepositional phrases can be replaced by a single word. Passive sentence structure often involves prepositions. Soil salinity was measured by student interns. Converting to active voice usually eliminates unnecessary words. Student interns measured soil salinity. Let's take a look at the example I showed earlier, which contains several prepositions that are unnecessary. Most of the prepositional phrases in this sentence can be removed without affecting the meaning. Rewriting that lengthy sentence with most of the prepositional phrases removed, we get, soil surface elevations were measured with a portable instrument. Any obstacles or holes encountered were identified and recorded. This passage is easier to understand and is shorter by 36 words. If your writing sounds wordy, see if you can eliminate some prepositional phrases. Usually, you can do so and even improve comprehension. When proofreading, take a close look at prepositional phrases and ask yourself if they are all really necessary. Not only will this approach help your writing be more readable, it can reduce your word count. Thanks for watching, and let me know if you found this information helpful by liking my video or subscribing to my channel.